new video shows workers repairing the Fury 325 roller coaster at Carowinds. We saw crews working on the track near a support column that cracked. The theme park shut down the ride after the customer noticed a massive crack that had opened up in one of the support columns. The new support column is set to arrive at the park this week. State inspectors are still investigating how the ride cracked in the first place.